Hey, this is Victor Antonio with another Sales Influence Moment. So, the question is, do people buy from people they like? Now, I would agree with that people do buy from people they like, especially in the B2C market. The B2C market, that's almost a guarantee. But in the B2B market, I think that's another that has a little asterisk on there. We buy from people they like as long as they have value to offer our company. Now, Albert Mehrabian did a study a while back to answer one big question. Do I like you? How do people determine if they like you or not? And here's what he came up with. He found out that people determine whether they like you or not is based, 55% of it is based on visual, what they see your appearance. Think about it. We do judge a book by its cover when it comes to liking. Then 38% is based on your tone, how you talk, right? How you communicate, how fast, how slow. You know, if you're in the South, it goes real slow. If it's in the Northeast, you're going real fast, talking real fast, right? You get the idea. But what was fascinating about this study was that 7% was based on content. Think about that. That people decide whether or not they like you is based on more on what they see, what they hear, and less about what you say. Which is why when we as salespeople walk in to see a customer, we're trying to do several things. First, we're trying to dress the part to impress, right? Create that authority image. But also, the tone part is very important. Because if they're talking fast, maybe you want to talk at their speed. If they're talking slow, you may want to slow down. We call this mirroring or mimicking, right? We want to adjust to the customer. Keep this in mind that even though content is always important at the end, what you say is important, people will judge you on what they see and what they hear. This is Victor Antonio with another Sales Influence Moment reminding you, selling ain't hard when you know how. Take care.